Flour for bread-starved civilians reaches Italy from Canadian and United States wheat fields. Retreating Nazis cleaned out granaries and carried off all seed grain. The Allied Control Commission sells grain or flour through Italian distributors. Italian government authorities work closely with the commission, maintaining a constant check. These Signal Corps pictures show that the finished product is heartily welcome. Some bread, some wine, and another family begins to forget its troubles.